Welcome home! You're so efficient, it's amazing!
Thank you.
will not hinder the mission. Take care, everyone.
Okay, it's time.
Right then, let's do this. A chop from Shino, right when you remark.
Welcome back! That fight left me spellbound. Infiltration confirmed. Use appropriate caution.
Well, let's get moving.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Make contact with secondary targets. I have imprecision. It's hard to do anything in the Ashlands, but it doesn't slow you down.
Thank you.
System's green. Ash concentration is safe. Begin mission when ready.
Begin mission. Heading in. Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Secondary target, losing pursuit.
I'll pick up bad habits.
Shit! Shit!
So that's how it evolves.
There's information on beacons in the depths? Are you sure? Why are the depths called the depths? Why can't information be found? The reason is that the entire area is being intentionally jammed by the Crimson Queen. Even resonance radar can't easily break through their jamming.
That certainly sheds light on things. But how did you know?
Baron has been connected with the Crimson Queen since I was there. If Baron has information on secret beacons in the depths, then...
I see. I'll try to strike a deal with Baron. But I'm not sure they'll be upfront about their connections with the Crimson Queen. Anyway, thank you. What you told me is bound to be of help.
I'm glad.
And Lulu, don't get involved with Baron. You hear me? No matter what happens, nothing good will come of it.
All right.